President, what about the hostages in Lebanon, sir? The hostages in Lebanon are afraid you don't care. The hostages in Lebanon are very afraid that you don't care.
Wait a minute. I'm going to take that one question that you just asked about the hostages in Lebanon. There is no comparison between the two situations. In one, we were dealing with a government that had under its law the arrest of one of our citizens. We were able to get it back. There has never been a day that we have not been trying every channel to get our hostages back from Lebanon. But they were not seized by a government. We don't know who's holding them. There's never been any contact between those kidnappers and us, other than an indirect statement that if we could persuade a third country to release the people who were tried and convicted of murder, that would be the way to get our people back. Well, there's no way that third country is going to do that.
President, sir!
Wanted him to understand that if he tried any more of the same type of terrorist act, we would react. I have a feeling that they were doing this under the orders of their captain.